It was the NYE and the MBLC. Fans in for a treat with the Hurricanes on the road to take on the Storm in an Atlantic Division matchup. Let's go to the fourth with 8:07. Devon Maxwell makes a jumper to give the Storm the lead, 104-100. The veteran Clint Scales drains the three, 104-103. Billy White dunks the ball and the Canes have the lead, 105-104. Maxwell hits a free throw, ties it up, 105 apiece. And that is when Halifax pulls away two big dagger threes, one by Clint Scales, one by Mason. Halifax closes with efficient play down the stretch, drawing a big foul from deep, making the free throws, getting themselves above 500, defeating the Island Storm, 123-116.
Great game all around. I can't wish you a happier New Year than I truly feel that you deserve.